It's not that cold. I need some lights like this to hang from the trees.
How exactly long did it take to put this up?
I don't know. A water fountain? It's a fountain.
Cameron! Cameron!
He's going to the fountain.
Can
you go over there? If you want. Muddy. I like this.
It's so pretty.
No, it's too cold for that.
Yeah.
Walking. Come on. We'll walk around so while we can get all this on the field on the camera. Oh, they're on the swing. Because there's swings. Look, girl.
Can
you walk that way?
How many kids you got in there?
I love.
Where's Samantha?
They're on the swing over there. These are swings. So this is kind of like Marshall too. This is how Marshall does, but Marshall actually stopped putting up the lights like they used to. It doesn't even matter that they're the same color. It's still so pretty.
Yep.
Man, we need.
Please tell me why it looks like it's snow on the bushes.
On the bushes.
Yeah. I'm out of breath.
We need some stuff like this in Treeport. They don't ever do anything where we live.
I'm out of breath because you all left me behind. Where can we go? Whatever, he can't get lost. Oh, smoke! I'm a dragon! Dragon! If only I brought my dino mask. This would be perfect for. You know, some of the lights are broken.
That's okay. Yeah, look how many lights they have.
It's still pretty. Like, geez. I'm a dragon.
Why? Cameron went and sat down, didn't he?
No. He went a different path. He went a different path.
So it come this way.
He could have sat with the statue over there. Where the pool was. Or the fountain pool thingy was.
Come this way, and then you can see all of it back there like this.
Yeah, it's okay, on the camera. Come on.
I don't think you can go that way. Oh, I love this.
Come on.
I'm coming.
I'm trying to touch the light.
Well, you can't go up to the buildings. This is a university, so.
You can't touch anything.
Uh-uh. What are you doing?
Touching the tree light. That's a real
life walking
Christmas
around
tree.
With the popcorn.
And that's a real ass Christmas tree. I'm still nauseous. I'm just not used to being in the house.
It'll help though.
Yeah, that closed it. Can't go anywhere near
no,
it.
No, you don't go in the buildings.
No, it's just closed. They closed it. Since of COVID.
This is only a college.
Yeah.
The fact that this is pretty. It's so pretty.
There's a tree in the middle.
Ooh. Yeah. Surrounded with bushes. Why do you have to make it so pretty?
I got a reef up there.
And all the leaves are falling
off.
You
know, fun to be the owner of the college. If you pay like $10,000
to $40,000. They closed the place, Cameron. They closed it. Don't know for what reason, but probably just to look at the lights and stuff.
No, it's just nighttime.
Also, everybody's out of school.
Oh, yeah.
It's the holidays.
No, it's 2021.
I know, but it's holidays.
No, it's 2021.
The holidays.
Oh, look, we found them.
They found
Hello.
Us.
Hello. Now we found them.
We need stuff like this where I hate living in Shreveport. They don't have nothing.
Yeah. This is like the biggest Christian college in the
it's
U.S.
So pretty.